My name is Jack Snyder. I'm a volunteer with the County Park and Rec here at Lemon Bay Park. One of the things I do is I give people an overview of the park on a huge map, an aerial, and then I give them a small map to guide them at two different trails that they can walk. One trail is the seashore trail where they can see Lemon Bay. That's 1 mile. The other trail is 2 miles, and that's where the birders go. We also have a variety of birds that they're apt to see. And recently, a bobcat was spotted out on the trails.
We love the natural environment, the gravel, the crushed gravel. I'm a runner, so it's very easy on the knees, and enjoy seeing the wildlife. We saw a couple bald eagles the other day. It was beautiful. We heard that there's wild hogs and panthers, which we have yet to see, so we've been watching for that. And it's very serene.
You're in therapy.
My name is William Bryan, and I'm a resident of Englewood. I've been coming for 16 years, and I do a 5 mile walk every single morning. I've not missed one this year. They keep the park so nice and clean, and a lot of times I'll help by picking up cigarette butts. One day I picked up 62 cigarette butts on my walk.
So it's the giant air plant that we're really monitoring, but there are several bromeliad species in Florida that are all endangered now, specifically because of this Mexican bromeliad weevil that was imported because of...
by mistake.
We put them up in a tree or in a nursery box here in the park where they're safe, and then we continue to monitor their health.
You can see boxes all over the place.
We have always volunteered. We're from South Jersey, and we live near the park, and we enjoy the park so much. We feel like this is the best way to spend our time, our free time right now, is to help this park be what the best it can be.
Well, first you get the gratification of knowing you've helped the public. You've got a beautiful park here that the county owns and operates. The volunteer makes people aware of what we have. We educate them, and we make things accessible to them.
When you're new in the community, volunteering is a great way to meet other people and to really connect with like-minded people, and that's been a real plus for us.